Really, really, really.
Oh, he was reading.
I told you. I think I was stupid.
Oh my god.
Well played, well played.
No, the fuck it wasn't.
Hey, I'm streaming, just listen on YouTube.
Okay, too. Okay. Bro, I said I won, and then I saw Javi, and I was like, and then he ran around, and I saw him again, and he was like, you know, you're gonna die. And I meant to hit the thing that stops them from doing assignments so they can't report anything or do anything. And I was like, I was gonna kill Javi, but I accidentally put the teleport all players.
Rudy, that thing teleported me right next to the voting thing.
It teleported me so far away. I was like, well, I lost this one.
Started running after me too.
Catch on a little bit. Is that cool?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's not cool.
I still love you.
Alright, battle royale.
I'll check you a little bit.
Alright, catch you later, bud.
Fuck battle royale, bro. Good boy.
Huh?
This one where it gets it at.
What?
So. You want to do imposter?
Yeah.
Alright.
Javi, you know how dumb he's like, Javi's the one who killed me!
I saw the two of those, I was like, I'm gonna start this guy right in the back. Yo, I don't even understand, Jesse caught me so hard on that one.
I told y'all.
On that one. Like, I went to go to a room, and I was gonna pull out the room, and I just saw that Jesse was staring at me, and I was like, oh, God. Oh, everybody pick Agent. I knew Josh. I knew Jesse wasn't it. When we both ended up in the same room hiding.
How could you let the banana win?
And it was funny, I was following Javi the whole time.